What of you too. What up, guys? How you doing? Vocal coach Tashawn Knight here, and I'm going to react to Normani's Motivation. It's a new video out. I seen a little snippet of it, but this is my full reaction to the actual video. And I'm gonna be giving out like vocal critiques and all that stuff. So let's dive right into it. Normani Motivation. Let's see what she got.
Stop making all that noise.
One of the fastest videos to rise to the top of our countdown in the history of BET's 106 Park. We're gonna get into the number one video in the world right now.
Normani.
Normani, okay.
Do your thing, girl.
Okay. I can't even do that dance move, but she's doing her thing. Locally, the timing and the wrist that she's doing is nice. I like the throwback theme, it's crazy. The video is powerful, the song is crazy though. Alright, guys, so my honest feedback on all this, Normani is a beast. She came out fully ready, like with full weapons, full armor. She came out fully ready for just to take down whatever. Her vocals are on point, the harmonies are on point, the mix is on point, the music video, definitely on point. Dance moves, like she gonna have to teach me some stuff. I give this like, honestly, a 10 out of 10. I don't see any error in this. My honest opinion as a vocal coach, I like her vocals, I like what she's doing. It fit the song, it made it believable. I feel motivated. I feel like dancing, and I think she captured every bit of that moment perfectly. So that's my honest feedback on this. Y'all let me know what you think in the comments. Don't forget, I got both courses available, and let me know what other videos you want me to react to, and I got you, all right? Until then, take care. Peace. I love y'all.